11:54 hours, three no-block suspects entered the City National Bank, one armed with a handgun. They committed a robbery of the bank where they got away with cash. One of them was described as having a gray sweatshirt, one had a yellow sweatshirt, and the other had a Captain America sweatshirt with a Captain America mask. They left the bank, fleeing across the street into the woods, and a witness said they got into a black hatchback and fled the area.
Any customers inside at the time?
Yes, there was.
Did they harm anybody?
No, nobody was hurt, no injuries. Just a little shaken up from the experience.